gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to this. This is the second concert of our 74th season of the Waukesha Park Recreation Forestry Civic Band. Tonight's concert is brought to you by our good friends at Ford Construction and Waukesha Iron and Metal. This time I'd like to meet our conductor. He's a retired bandmaster for the school district of Waukesha and holds degrees from Carroll College and Michigan State University. He's the man who penned that immortal lyric, "Anyone can push around a fountain pen, but a pencil must be lead." Please say hello to Randy Hoff. Civic Band with the music of Joseph Wilcox Jenkins, the American Overture for Band. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Maestro Dale Bigas with the American Bandmaster March by Joseph Gigante, arranged by Mark Grauer. Mr. Bigas. Ladies and gentlemen, the music of George M. Cohan, the Star-Spangled Spectacular. Thank you. How about that, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Craig Hurst. Okay, this piece is commissioned by the Elmer Patterson Post 333 of the American Legion of Sun Prairie, Wisconsin. And ladies and gentlemen, here is America's pride. Thank you. United States Navy. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you, veterans, for your service. Ladies and gentlemen, music from My Fair Lady.
Thank you.